My name is Aliya Lemkelem. I am from Stockholm, and that's basically where I did my studies as well, at KTH. I studied electrical engineering. So I'm working on a modality called diffusion imaging, and it's the only imaging modality where you can study the brain in vivo. So what we can do is to track how the water molecules in the brain are moving. So having this information of how these water molecules are moving in the brain, we can construct, let's say, a virtual pathways in the brain, like the highways in the brain, how the different parts in the brain are connected. And this is interesting to use in to study patients who have, for example, epilepsy, Parkinson, Alzheimer's, even schizophrenia. Consider that you track the whole brain, and we have an algorithm that instead of just keeping these fiber pathways static, so you track them and you leave them, we reformalize the model in a way to say, let's let them move at the same time, but we're redoing our calculations. So we're moving the pathways and we're letting them recalculate until the model fits better the data that we have acquired. So we have taken down with this kind of a mathematical models that we are proposing, we reduce our computational time at the same time as we map the fiber pathways in the brain more accurately. One of the reasons that I chose to do a PhD finally, because it was never anything that was I thought about before when I was a student, when I was a master's student, for example. But it was a lot, the project was very interesting, but as well an environment which is very stimulating. I don't know if in a lot of institutes that there you have this kind of a flexibility to already as a young PhD student to have a lot of opportunities to move around as well and not be static in your lab and only do your research and not interacting a lot with other lab internationally all around the world. I had no intention actually to stay at EPFL for the first time, and when I came I was just going to come for an Erasmus, but many years later I'm still here.